2025 will be the peak of solar weather we have seen in the past 12 years. Solar storms are ejections of energy, plasma, and radiation on the surface of the sun. And they are awesome. Even small solar storms can be hundreds of times the size of Earth. And just like weather on Earth, these solar storms have a cycle. This cycle spans approximately 11 years. During the cycle, the sun's magnetic field undergoes a complete flip, meaning the magnetic poles switch places. This process drives variations in solar activity, including the frequency and intensity of solar storms. Solar minimum is the beginning of the cycle, marked by minimal solar activity. Sunspot numbers are very low, and the sun's surface appears relatively calm. As the cycle progresses, the number of sunspots increases. These are the dark, cooler areas on the sun's surface linked to magnetic activity. As the cycle progresses, the number of sunspots increases. Solar flares and CMEs also become more frequent. These events release massive amounts of energy and charged particles into space. Solar maximum is the peak of the cycle, where sunspot numbers and solar activity are at their highest. The current solar cycle began in December 2019. Following this figure, we know that solar cycle 25 will peak around 2025, with a solar maximum where sunspot numbers and solar storm activity will be most intense. What can we expect during solar maximum? Well, even though solar storms are larger and farther away than any storm on Earth, they move at incredible speeds. Last solar maximum. In 2012, the Earth was grazed by the largest solar storm that we have ever seen. The storm erupted on July 23, 2012. Moving at 1,400 miles per second, it reached Earth's orbit in 17 hours, where usual solar storms take 1 to 4 days to reach Earth. If this nearby storm had struck Earth, the global impact would have been uncharted territory, sending geomagnetically induced currents across the face of the planet. Anything that is conductive would hold charge. This would lead to the destruction of transformers across the world, potentially resulting in a worldwide power outage. Over the past 11 years, very little work has been done by governments to prepare for such a storm. Even with full knowledge of the near-miss event, because of the speed of these storms, there is no warning of an onset of such a storm in 2025. However, over the past year, we have seen unusually powerful storms sending auroras across the world. We do know there will be major solar storms in 2025. We do not yet know how many of those storms will face Earth. Sign up for FlareAware and receive alerts when storms do aim in our direction. With affordable prices, you can be in the know as soon as solar storms are detected.